Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Nerd Avenger YouTube video. So today is episode number 15 of Homeless to Famous. I feel like I start every video nowadays talking about how there's a heat wave. It's weird. England is a notoriously rainy country, but there's heat waves all the time now. It's to put it short. So pretty simple plan for today. There's a wedding. Gotta hold it. Okay. I agree. Click on fishing finds all over the world. Yeah, I wanted to fish. Okay. Yes. I mean, he's very sad at the minute. So, possibly reason to hold off on the wedding until tomorrow. Yeah. I think so. Let's cheer him up. Watch comedy. Yes. Of course, in the last episode, while we were doing our least gig, I think it was a stationary camera operator just died on the set, because why not? yeah, it was quite bizarre. He's having a nap. Interesting. Makes sense, I suppose. Let's cook a meal. Eat an excellent macaroni and cheese. And he's nearly no longer sad. So we'll go to sleep and we'll have the wedding tomorrow. I mean, holding it like in the backyard, I imagine, won't be a problem. So I might just do that. Of course, I will, you know, buy the thing for the wedding. I'm guessing Bernard did not win the lottery. Well, maybe the results are yet to be announced. Oh, now he's happy. He just woke up at a very early hour. So, with the wedding, there's a way of doing it. It's garden, and you buy a wedding garden. You can change the colours if you want, or you can just buy it. Wedding garden. Oops. I was just trying to exit build mode, not the game. Okay. maybe wait till like 9 AM maybe before we actually start doing the wedding. I sort of wonder maybe what I should actually buy for the house, because we have a lot of money, but it's definitely more stuff we could get in. Like, I do want to have some money saved for when he has a child, but I suppose getting a computer now isn't a bad idea, just so he hasn't. Oh no. Okay. I'm going to just end the holiday early. Didn't win the lottery. It's just come through. Okay, I'll get Vanessa around and we can sort the wedding wedding event. Invite Sims. Is there genuinely only two people that I can invite? Guess I don't know how to hire all these rules. We should get a mixologist, really. We can why can I not hire more guests? Okay. So we'll have it here. Let's do this. I need to buy a bar and a piano, so let's get on with it. Can I put this outside? Yeah, I think it would make sense. Put it outside. The piano. Yeah. It can go outside too. Although it can go there. Yeah. We spent a lot of money on the wedding. So, people coming around. Oh, I guess there really wasn't that many people he could invite. How long the wedding is clearly quite a while. Just gonna talk to the guests for 2 hours. Did he just put it on the ground? The nerve of some people. Ridiculous. Go pick that up and drink it. Okay. One drink. Another person there having a drink. Does that count? Yes, it does. There's another one there. So I guess I'll have him drink it. Has he not finished off? The betrothed have to kiss, so I'll get some work done on that goal. Had the drinks, so be nice for some food to be eaten. Is that a birthday cake? Oh, no, it's just a cake. Right. Let's just do the wedding ceremony. Are people watching? Okay, couldn't get anyone to watch the ceremony. Great wedding. You can't just fall asleep during your wedding. Like, that's just silly. You didn't see me at my wedding just falling asleep randomly. Shh, I know I'm 15 and I haven't had a wedding yet. You're not helping my cause. Nearly over. Clearly it's just too much for some. Yeah, I need my money back. So, get to selling everything you bought. What we can sell of it. Okay. I don't know. Okay. He needs to cut the wedding cake. You are now married. Okay, wedding completed. Got silver, so we got a reward. She is in the household inventory. Got these two centerpieces. I don't know what to do with them, honestly. Oh, but what I know I want to do is get rid of those things that I bought. Married, but they still don't live together just yet. You really could not write it. Nothing says The Sims quite like it. Oh, and I didn't get a picture at all, so that's gonna be something I'll have to do later. Okay for time. We'll just get Vanessa moved in tomorrow or later today. Ah, good, he's cleaning up. Glad. Repair that sink. That helps him towards his. No, that you have a bed for sleeping. Best to do it. Oh god, Vanessa's an elder now. I thought I had a bit more time before she became an elder than I expected. How do I do this? Ask for join household there. Ask to join household. Moving in. We'll sell them. So, you have a lot of money all of a sudden. I just think you can't try for a baby as an elder. So that's frustrating that didn't get it done until now. There was a thing I was just wondering. I'll have to Google it. I'm pretty sure you can adopt, but want to check. Computer to initiate an adoption. Okay. Adoption costs thousands of millions. Although, I was wondering, is there a way that I can turn back? Vanessa won't be able to afford anything. Even if it's a cheat, could cheat to do it. I suppose in a way it sort of ruins the series being natural, but I kind of want to do it, so I suppose it's fine, I guess. Like, maybe you won't like it, but so it's cheat console testing cheats on cs.full. I don't know if that so I don't know. I mean, I suppose because I made Bernard younger with the potion, I think it's okay. Because usually with a couple, they're around the same age. Like, there are exceptions. But I guess this makes sense. Just gonna turn off now. And yeah, we'll try for a baby. It's actually the first time woohooing. And now Vanessa needs to take a pregnancy test. She's not pregnant. Yeah, I just tell you everything that I see on the notification wall rather than actually letting you see it. But we'll just have them try again. It's fine. Is that bush on fire? Oh, wow, they failed twice. Apparently you can woohoo in a bush. Not interested to try that, I've got to say. Right, we're going to try one last time, I think. Although I say that, I'll probably try again. It doesn't work, but have you not figured me out yet? Another pregnancy test. If you couldn't tell from my face. There you go. So I guess that will be the content of next episode. Then. Got to say, I'm not going to enjoy now having to manage both of their gigs. So it'll take a few days for the baby to be born, which means it will probably be born next episode or the episode after. So we leave this episode here. No gig today. But yeah, that is it for this episode. Sorry about my lack of energy, but someone decided to make it really hot today. And you know, I might still have to record another video a bit later. So, it's unfavorable. Just let me move my microphone again. What is it doing? Oh my god. So, last week I did 6 videos. It's mad. mean, as I'm recording this, I haven't even uploaded the last two of those videos yet. But yeah, it's not going to be a regular thing. It really takes it out if you're doing six videos in such a short space of time. So I don't know how all the famous YouTubers do it. But yeah, it will probably be three videos a week for now. I guess it might change once I start having school again, as in that I actually go to. I haven't had that in nearly 6 months. Yeah. So I'm just sort of doing what I can. But if you maybe thought this series was going to end sooner because Bernard and Vanessa were both coming towards the end of their lives, no, I'm making it a bit longer. Even using cheats. I'm a bad man. yeah. But that is it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Stay safe. And I will see you next time. Goodbye. I've knocked my microphone again.